welcome to the stream. Sorry about the 2-day break. And don't mind the sounds out there. Very rude people.
I could do this all day.
Oh, I fucking hear that shit.
We'll order pizza after this. Attention next time and you'll learn something.
Don't forget, it's game night tonight.
Oh shit, yeah.
It's not my turn to get snacks, is it?
After those Marmite flavored potato chips you brought last time, I don't think we're ever letting you get snacks again.
I don't like it, Eli.
Yeah, no doubt. This fucker's hard.
Coming up on...
Can you hand me my phone?
Hey, I can be stealthy. That's why I dug out my old Marshall uniform. Blend it.
Seriously? You used a hand grenade to open a bottle of beer.
That was one time.
Valhalla! Oh. No, I apparently am coming. I don't know how to fucking use a wingsuit. Doesn't even also show you any indication on the screen either how to use it.
Coming up on the front.
Hey, I can be stealthy. That's why I dug out my old Marshall uniform to blend in. I'm like a total stealth pro.
Seriously? You used a hand grenade to open a bottle of beer.
That was one time. On the roof. Stay in the air. I'll be out with our new recruit in no time.
10-4. And don't let any guards get a good look at your face.
If they do, I'll bluff my way through. I got this.
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Attention guests! A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act No. 88.
I love you, Swabies. I love you.
Okay, I'm gonna make quick contact with the Nawali, and keep going to the control room to disable the lock on his cell.
Make it fast. I don't know how long I can hold this position.
assignment. Don't mind me. Hey, you're not Henderson. See? And so stealth.
You know what stealthy people don't do? Squawk about how stealthy they are.
Yeah, yeah. VIP cells just down here.
Hey, I don't know you.
I don't know you either. It's a big company. Hey, wanna get out of here?
You put me in here.
Career change. Got a job in mind for you. Sit tight.
What are you doing in here?
Passing through to meet my CO.
How are you getting into the control room?
I'm gonna walk in like I own the place and press the button.
That seriously does not count as stealthing.
It does if it works. Evening.
What are you doing?
Orders.
Whose orders? I give them. Wait a minute. You're the one who got fired because of that museum fiasco.
Fuck. You than me.
Warning, guard down. Implementing lockdown.
Double fuck? Gotta get out of here. Maybe busting the servers.
Show them what we can do!
Containment system down in the Nawali cell.
Malfunction. Containment system down.
The Nawali's loose!
Nawali! Get back in your cell!
The Nawali.
Why would you do that?
Wow. We should go.
Do you think there is a way?
If not, you'll never know why I risk breaking you out.
What?
Very well, lead on.
Oh.
Okay, Nina, you were right. I suck at stealth. I'm gonna do my thing now.
You mean shoot your way out.
Shoot my way out.
meet your maker.
Won't have it style at heart.
Much for going out the front.
Shit. Nina, you got eyes on an escape route?
Can't see anything. They're chasing me out of the airspace.
Oh, so you only planned half of it.
There. We're out of the prison.
And how will you get out of the canyon?
To the left. Which is taking us back to the prison, shit.
No, we can drive across the roof.
My plan exactly?
Get the servers back up!
Nothing to it.
This is pretty badass.
Woo! Ah, that was fun, huh? Oh. You hungry?
Thanks for stopping.
Figured you could use a good meal. Okay. Good's a little generous. All right, it's a lot generous. But I'm willing to bet it's better than what they serve you in the frontier.
I appreciate it. And my freedom.
This thing with the Nawali works out, because we really kicked the hornet's nest on this one.
What do you mean?
I mean Marshall is out in force. They've set up checkpoints and roadblocks all over the west side of town, looking for you and the Nawali.
I can stay ahead of Marshall.
Sure, because from what I hear, they have orders to shoot you on sight.
Hey, did you bring the packages in?
What packages?
The ones by the front door. Shit, I think someone stole them.
Oh, fuck no. I'll be right there. Thanks for keeping the seat warm.
Kevin, run me through what happened.
I got a delivery notification text with a picture of some packages by the door. But by the time I went to get them, they were gone.
The mail carrier can't have gone far. Let's track him down and see what happened. Delivered packages to the old mission church. What happened to him?
One of your people took him. Some fella wearing pink.
Pink? The fucking idols. They stole our shit.
Which way did they go?
They ran off over there.
DVD? I want to get me some Jesus abs.
I hate workout fads.
Chief can shove that quota.
Hey, fuckers! Let us pack our boxes!
They're our boxes now, asshole!
One whole mood!
Get behind something!
Huh? Box is full of knives.
Oh, right! It's the knife Nina and I ordered off that infomercial.
I hope the number of knives isn't a measure of how upset you are.
What? No, the guy on TV was just a really good salesman. Come to think of it, there should be way more boxes than this.
They might be nearby. Let's check the alley.
City can pay for that.
Who told them purple was tough?
Where has this been my whole life?
Kevin, run me through what happened.
I got a delivery notification text with a picture of some packages by the door, but by the time I went to get them, they were gone.
The mail carrier can't have gone far. Let's track him down and see what happened.
I hope everybody's having a good time in the stream. Oh my fuck, this game, bro. What you doing over there, Swabbies? Tiki Talk?
Kevin.
This is the second time having to do this. This is the third time having to do this mission because it keeps wanting to fail me. They keep killing people.
The mail carrier can't have gone far. Let's track him down and see what happens. Delivered packages to the old mission church. What happened to him?
One of your people took him. Some fella wearing pink.
Pink? The fucking idols. They stole our shit.
Which way did they go?
They ran off over there.
Crucifix workout DVD? I want to get me some Jesus abs.
I hate workout fads.
Hey, fuckers! Give us back our boxes!
They're our boxes now, asshole!
Let's fucking go!
The box is full of knives.
Oh, right! It's the knives Nina and I ordered off that infomercial.
I hope the number of knives isn't a measure of how upset you were.
What? No, the guy on TV was just a really good salesman. Come to think of it, there should be way more boxes than this.
They might be nearby. Let's check the alley.
I'll get noticed!
Hey, where the hell are my boxes?
Fuck you, boxes! Where are my FBs? I've been waiting for you assholes to bring me my nugs!
Why don't we check the FBs?
Nugs do sound good.
So, why'd you buy so many knives? I mean, this seems a bit excessive.
Retail therapy. Look for something to make you feel better, one knife leads to another, and boom. Got like a billion knives.
Fuck. I'm sorry I made you guys so mad. I didn't mean to.
Whoa, Kev. We were never mad at you. We were just upset about the situation. Also, we really like knives. We got you one.
That was a mistake for you!
Come join the fight!
Still missing some.
Seriously? I guess there's an Idol's hangout we can check out.
Minimal synthwave by Red Skies.
This is DJ Retro, and you're listening to KFADR 101.1 Outrun. Running out the clock with a celebration of synthwave.
Feel that parasite.
Should have killed me.
Good about that, don't you?
Group effort.
This is a cannon of truth!
All the knives we ordered. Oh, look, Kev. That one's for you.
Oh, my God. Is that an Oni chef's knife? You guys are the best.
Oh, he got a rainbow heart in that. What? Oh, the kitties? Yeah.
Crew just finished a job. You wanna go with me to get our cut?
Sure. Meet you at the church.
Thank you.
Bruins just pulled off an armored truck heist. They're splitting up the cash.
Stealing insured money. My favorite victimless crime. Let's go get our piece.
Remember when we had to pull our own heist to pay rent?
Yeah, feels like it was last week.
Seems like cheating. Our crew does all the work, and we sit back and collect the money.
Who trained the crew?
We did.
And who has the crew's back if they screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. It's a big time.
Truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models really helped.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli said that. Wiped the prints yet?
Twice. You can spray it with air pressure, just in case the break is off.
Like the thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
Why won't they leave? Because they won't. Because none of them has the nerve to fucking speak up and say, oh, I want to go home. That's why.
Shit, the cops found us.
It's really annoying, to be honest with you.
No more, Mr. Kutov!
Mio, just give me 1 second!
No one busts the sights!
How? They send the entire precinct?
There's a lot of heat for one armored car. We need to get the crew out of here!
We'll draw the cops after us. The rest of you scatter. Nina, grab that armored truck.
Nice. That should keep their attention on us.
Level.
stockade. Breaking news. Police Chief Michaels is coming to us live outside the Santo Ileso police station.
I'll make this quick. The Santo Ileso PD has identified a new menace plaguing the streets of our city, known as...
Holy shit, that's us!
The Purple Shirt Mafia.
What? That's not our name!
As of today, they are public enemy number one, which is why I'm creating a special task force to bring these criminals to heel.
A task force? Holy shit, we really have hit the big time!
You do realize this is gonna be a huge problem, right?
Nah, they can't even get our name right. How much trouble can they be?
We'll see.
Well, that's the end of this stream. I hope everybody enjoyed it. See you in the next one.